Good to see you. Have a seat. What's on your mind?
All my friends are going to college, and I don't know what to do.
How do you see your options?
Getting a job and working 40 hours a week doesn't sound like fun.
Becky was a beauty from South Alabama. Her daddy had a heart like a 9-pound hammer. Think he even did a little time in the slammer. What was I thinking?
My buddies are headed off to the big state school to study business. I've gotten in, but scholarship chances are slim, so I'm looking at some debt. Everyone says I really need to go to college.
Everyone?
Everyone at school, teachers, admins, friends.
What do your parents say?
They've encouraged me to pray about it and say they'll support me living at home and either working or attending the college in town. But they've advised against a lot of debt.
And what do you think about that?
It seems like they don't want me to have much fun.
She snuck out one night and met me by the front gate. Her daddy came out waving that 12-gauge. We tore out the drive, he peppered my tailgate. What was I thinking?
Like they don't trust me around the party life or around a bunch of girls, unchaperoned.
I don't even trust myself around a bunch of hot chicks, unchaperoned.
Yes, but staying at home seems so boring. I'll be an adult. I want to go out and explore a little bit, find out what life's really all about.
Shouldn't college be about preparing yourself for the working world? You know, earning a living, getting ready to take care of a family?
You're starting to sound like my dad. Maybe it's time for me to paint outside the lines.
Oh, I knew there'd be hell to pay, but that crossed my mind a little too late.
Be my own man and have some fun for a change.
I've seen you have a lot of fun through the years. The lake, the woods, the youth trips, all the sports and the extracurriculars. Why do you kick against the goads?
Boring.
Joe's plumbing business and Pete's roofing company are both growing. Show up on time, stay drug-free, work hard. I'm sure they'd pay you well, and that kind of experience could lead to starting your own company one day.
Boring. Billy and Bubba are going to be living large at state.
When a mountain of a man with a born-to-kill tattoo tried to cut in, I knocked out his front tooth. We ran outside, hood sliding like Bo Duke. What was I thinking?
And I don't want to be stuck here.
Or you could save a lot of money living at home and take a full load of general education courses at the college until you find a spark inside for what you really want to do. Not everyone has parents able to provide that opportunity.
You don't have to face the questions every night. How were your classes? Did you do your homework? Did you make any friends? And you don't have to drive your mom's 13-year-old stick shift. I've been laughed at all year.
So, you think you'd rather enjoy the pleasures of sin for a short time?
Always the judgment with you. I'm out.
You know where I am if you want to talk later.
Wait, what was I thinking? Oh, what was I thinking?
Tell me, do you care to obey?
Hi. From 2016 to 2022, I've never asked for contributions, and none of my platforms are monetized. I'm generally more favorable to giving to widows and orphans than to giving to preachers. The Holy Spirit has spoken to me. Jesus cares about the girls in these homes. I just completed Christian leadership training with Dr. Mark Rutland, who founded Global Servants. I've reviewed their financials, and I am impressed both with their accountability and the large proportion of contributions directly supporting their girls in Ghana and Thailand. Please visit their website, globalservants.org, and pray about giving to these girls through them.
Tell me, do you care to obey?